Buzzwole is already good, as shown by Team YT winning the May regionals, finals tournament. But let's see, 20 more defense at every level up until about 42. No, up into 32. So 20 to 30 more defense at every level, which is good. Special defense went up a little bit, but wow, late game special defense went up a lot. Early game it went up a little, but late game it went up a lot. This is gonna make Buzz a lot harder to burst down, man. And I feel like Buzz is already tanky, man. It's already tanky. They buffing me, Pika. Let's go. All right, Buzzwole got mega buffed. Our time is now. It's already really good, to be honest. Before the buffs, I thought it was so good. You can play a top and defender as I played it in tournament. So now they got buffed. It's even crazier, bro. I'm gonna auto the Vulpix a bit here and then build up my muscle so I can go kill this. No one can really out-secure me on that. Especially if I have stacks of my muscle gauge. I might die here, actually. I don't know. No, I needed that to hit. I guess I'm buying my Eevee a good amount of time. My Eevee does get 4 for free now. Damn, I wanted that to hit and I was gonna eject through and score and get 3 score there. That would be beast. Okay, so far so good. My Leafeon gets a free 4 because I just wasted so much of their time. I'll let them get big, I don't mind. I just want my stacks, that's all. You could die here, by the way, my dear. Nice. Oh, I might have gotten cringed for that. No, help, 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 help. Oh my god, thank god. Yo, kill this, kill this, kill this, my boy, kill this. Yo, just attack him! Oh my god, this dude only attacks with the solar blade. You can auto attack too, dude. This guy, man. Big damage. Big damage, but it's not enough. Yeah, he has to... Leafeon has to anticipate that I'm gonna grab on Buzzwole, you know? Like, I can't let him hit and then grab. Because my grab is way harder to hit. So mine takes priority. But his is you can easily hit it, like, anytime. You can hold it. Whereas mine, if I have an opportunity, I have to grab. Because I might not get the opportunity again. That's my favorite thing about Buzz. You just punch someone away like, I don't want to deal with you. Bro, damn. I didn't, yo, that guy got dealt with though. Hold up. All right, I'm gonna go bottom. Y'all do have fun. Boy, hold up. Woo! My boy got dealt with right there. Okay. All right, I'm in the zone now. I'm in the zone now. I'm eating up the jungle, bro. Do not come in here and fight me, by the way. Whatever you do, enemy team, don't do it. I'm coming bottom. Double stack Buzzwole. Recently buffed. They are in for a battle. Man, I said don't fuck with me, bro. I told you. Don't act like I didn't tell you. You too, bro. Oh my god. Oh, damn. He got smacked down into a Charizard Unite, bro. Man's gone. And the thing about Buzzwole is it's good 1v1, and if you're against someone you lose against, you can just punch them away. You don't have to commit to it. That's what makes it great, you know? Where are you? Where are you? Bye-bye. Get over here, little birdie. Boom. Up, unite. Bye. Oh, I'm gaming on him, bro. I actually just gamed on them so hard there. What the hell are you doing here, bro? Give me those, thank you. Take that. Punch him away. I don't want to deal with you. I'm going to grab these. Are you kidding me? Watch this. Out of my jungle. Really? Really? You think this is enough, people? Really? You think this is enough? Come on, bro. No, I'm out of juice. I'm out of juice, bro. Come on, bro. I'm out of juice. I was going so ham there, dude. That Unite was perfect. I almost got him, too. If I superpowered, I would have gotten a shield and I would have gotten him instead of Smackdown. Yeah. But I don't know if I was in range for it, though. So, I'm still a little bit rusty with all the mechanics because it is my second game of it today or some shit. But once I'm warmed up, we should be okay. Oh, do it. I'll get this as well. Don't worry. Let's go. Don't play with my buzz, baby. Even if they get buzz, they will not be as good as we. Just like how someone can take my Gudra. If they buff Gudra and someone takes my Gudra, who cares? They can't play it like me, bro. You know what I'm saying? Eat my damage on buzz, bro. 96k. If I caught up to that Decidueye and they didn't surrender, that would be 100k easy, dude. No shot I'm getting out security unless he body blocks. It's just not possible. Yeah, the buzz secure is so cracked. That shit secures at like 70% health or something. If you're fully stacked on muscle, watch this. Ready? Oh my god. Yeah. Love the buzz early game, man. That shit is juice. Okay. I'm gonna just run. I don't wanna get my focus popped for no reason. You should not have your doubts. You know, this early game is beautiful, man. Yes. If he didn't eject, he was dead there. I'm gonna heal off this for a sec. Oh, he killed it when it was in my hand, bro. Can you mean look something? I kill him in one more auto. Nice. I gotta get the shield and go. I gotta get the shield. I just did that just to get the shield, dude. Yo, run! How did that clown not join the fight and, like, still only have 1 HP? What the heck? Gren just came out of nowhere, bro. I'm gonna just stay top. I just wanna get my stacks. Either they go bottom and help, and I get my stacks, or we just 2v2, which I'm also happy. ESPEON's actually staying top. Take that, don't mind me. Beast boost. Oh, I'm bad. I'm bad! No. Dang, I want to eject in and grab Espeon, but it's actually really hard next to War Turtle, bro. Dang, really hard game. Okay, this kind of turned out poorly for me. You're real? You're real? Why are you playing like a clone? Pablo was real, he played like a clone right there. No, I'm dead here. Oh, I'm dead here, man. Yeah, Espeon's actually really annoying for Buzz to deal with. Because even if I get on top of Espeon, she can still magic bounce one move of mine, which is not fun. Later on, when I get a little bit tankier, though, I think I should be able to brute force it. But in the early game, there's really nothing you can do. If you lose one of your moves against Espeon early game, like, how are you going to kill her? You don't have enough juice. We'll get our stacks bottom, I guess. And the ESPEON stay top. I actually really want... Wait, what? This guy's in the game? I gotta think about shit carefully. If he wants me to face check him, I'm not gonna... Oh, you have this move. Okay. You gotta be kidding me, bro. I swept the entire bush with that, so he had to get hit. I gotta go score. Yeah, the Zoro got their ass. Bro, this ESPEON is like legit the bane of my existence. This shit is mad annoying, bro. Oh, this shit is so annoying, bro. You just defend pads all game, bro. Get a life, man. Don't we just stay on pad all game? I've never seen ESPEON walk past the mid line. You don't carry games like that, bro. I guess you stop my stacks. All right, I am going to try an ego and kill the ESPEON here. Let's see if we can do it. No shot at me yet. Okay, that's fine. Next combo I kill, maybe. Pussy ass Pokemon you got here, bro. Truly the most pussy Pokemon I've ever seen in my life. Actually such a pussy Pokemon, that's crazy. I cannot wait to annihilate this fucking ESPEON. Alright, guess what ESPEON's doing this whole time when I'm farming? This clown is right on pad, by the way, in this bush, waiting for me to come score. I guarantee. Let's see these. Yep. Fucking loser ass gameplay, bro. Alright, no eject, I guess. Finish. It's okay, he stored power, but who cares? Fuck you, bro. Ooh, that felt so good to eject and just knock that dude's head off, bro. Ooh, that felt good. Yeah, stay on pad all game, bro. Keep staying on pad. Keep staying on pad, bro. You need it. That's the 50% win rate. Stay on pad all game. Don't farm. Don't do anything. Just stop the Buzzwole from sacking all game, bro. Shit is hella annoying. I'm out here winning games, bro. Let's do it. I'm out of juice here. I'm out of juice here, but we win. Ooh, man, does that feel good. That felt mad good, bro. This clown plays like a mime with a free like immunity move on pad in their berries with eject button. Like that shit is so annoying, bro. That shit is so annoying. Good job, man. Like this is all damage farming off me, by the way. For me trying to score a pad, running away with 1 HP, doing it again like 5 times in a row. Good job. Cause solo queue like is not based off skill, but if you beat my 5-stack, it is based off skill. Solo queue is random, bro. You can have weakness, posse, slow bro on your team. I had it the other game, bro. No joke. Like, you get it. There has not been a single team that sniped my 5-stacks and won, by the way. Because that shit is, anyone that's played against me in the 5-stacks will know, like, it is a different game, bro. Like, you are just choked out. Like, you don't even get to play the game, it feels like. It feels like a completely different game. Whereas solo queue, you will always have a chance. You always get farmed. And 5-stack is not like that. We can just, dude. Oh my god, I gotta go. Free top. In my dying breath, I stabbed you once. Oh! Oh, you're mad. You're outplayed here. Your mon is broken, though. Your mon is broken, but I'm just better. But your mon is broken, though. Leafeon is for sure broken, by the way, guys. No joke. Now I can grab. Okay, see? There you go. With the bro, I can grab. I got big, but at what cost? I will go down here swinging, though. Like a man. I will go down here swinging like a man as my Decidueye, like, fails to have absolutely any impact this game. And now we'll run top and hit his double buffs. No way this is allowed. Wow, this is probably one of the worst plays I've ever seen, but it actually worked. I was so ready to clown him for that play, by the way. But it legitimately, I cannot believe that worked. Did he see them going bottom? Maybe he saw them going bottom and I didn't. Well, I didn't get it. Might the Decidueye at least put up a little bit of resistance before dying? Hey, yeah. Wow, I was cutting off the A9 there, but my Decidueye survived like a whopping like 2 seconds. So I didn't even have time to get in position. Nice Charizard kills here. Nice, good job. Well, Umbreon doing Umbreon things here. It's time for me to shut this down. Here, I'll get him off you. Go, leave. Bro, leave, man! Bro, you gotta be kidding me with these clowns. Like, I just stitched up a wound, bro, and he just rips it back open. Like, bruh, why am I even here? Oh, I gotta battle this game. I got a bit of an uphill battle here, boys. Oh, this is bad for me. Get me out of here. Nice, huge Blissey. Oh, wait, it's possible. Playable. If I have a Blissey on my team, anything's possible. I'm okay. I got a Blissey on my team. This is good. Some shit's happening over there. Do I need to care about it? No. Guys, spread out. Don't let him hit everyone. Nice, good job. Awesome. Winnable. Anything's possible with a Blissey. Wait, what? Oh, Zard picked him up. Yo, Zard, you messed up my combo, you clown. I would have full killed him off my combo there, by the way. Oh, fuck. Okay, I got him killed, too. We both punched at the same time, bro. No, dude. Yo, Razor Leaf Decidueye. Oh, he's dead. All right, pro tip. Well, what did I say earlier? Never pick Drain Crown. Never pick Razor Leaf Decidueye. I don't care what the situation is. Just never pick it, bro. Never, ever pick it. Ever. In your life. Did Blissey have... No, I think I could unite here. I should be able to unite here. Mm. 350 is not the worst unite in the world I've ever seen. I'm slamming people on cooldown, literally. Dude, I had so many slams, bro. Yo, Razor Leaf Decidueye! Guys, Razor Leaf Decidueye! Dude, Razor Leaf Decidueye was going crazy right there, bro! They were going so crazy! I'm sure glad that is my jungler there, getting the most resources on my team. Beast Boost is on? You should die for me. Yo, this guy's jailed for here, by the way. Nice. Hi. Free KO. Okay, you know what? This is actually a decent play from the Razor Leaf Decidueye. We should actually kill this. In solo queue, if you get this, bro, someone is going to be dumb enough to hold against it. So you do force like a 5v4 in right. I need this bad. Is there any world I get 4? I can get 14 here if they don't work. Yo. Retreat, please. Retreat. Guys, why are we up there, man? Why are we up there, dude? Why are we up there, bro? I can't even rip Ray, by the way, you clowns. Like, that play would maybe make sense if I was Duraludon or something, but I can't rip Ray on Buzzwole. Now they're gonna rip Ray, huh? Ray's not getting that low yet. Okay, we're good. Okay. Missed. Okay. We're in lead. We're in lead. Charizard's in Yay. This should be win. This should be win. This should be win. Nice. Holy moly. This game was hard, man. This game was actually hard, bro. Why do I have Razor Leaf Decidueye on my team, dude? As the jungler, too. That's like you're in a zombie apocalypse, and the one guy with a gun has no arms, bro. I'm dead, dude. That's like you're in a dying at 2:30 competition, and your opponent is fui. We won, but at what cost? Now the Decidueye is gonna think Razor Leaf is good. The Charizard actually played pretty well. I'm about to give you consulting, my boy, alright? If you offer consulting, but you can't give me $5 a month, I need to consult you. Boom. Oh, you guys are dead here, by the way. Oh my god, they just got smoked. Do not just AFK run into Wiggly, bro. Wiggly will beat your ass. I do org transportation consulting for public health. Ooh. California Department of Public Health. Okay. Boom. Got him. Do we have Sing? Sing kills here, by the way. Yo, this is so much violence. Oh my god, it's too much violence. Way too much violence. They always worried about the superpower, but they don't think about the superpower slamming into them. You see that? The Leafeon was trying to dodge my superpower a lot, and then I just watch it again, maybe. No, okay. I thought they were gonna run into my superpower again. Dude, this is such a domination in lane right now. I wanted to use the Youmuus body. Okay, I'll use the body now. I was gonna use the Youmuus body to last hit that, bro. And since I missed it, I used the other one. Wow, this is a disgusting game, dude. We are dominating top so hard, it's crazy. Wiggly can go bottom, no one can. Yeah, I'm about to pull a flea right here, just stay solo top while super ahead. Because whoever comes in, I use full kill, 100-0. Mistake, when you. I don't think you can ever do that, Ryan. I'm almost certain you could have never done that, by the way. Wait, does superpower not work on this? It feels like it does no damage. Watch this, ready? No, it does do damage. Oh, okay. It, like, holds nothing and slams it for some reason. Oh, I'm farming these guys here, bro. They can't even defend this pad. I'm gonna keep this up, watch. I'm gonna keep this what up and get all the farm. They're going crazy bottom, man. I'm gonna eat all the farm on the map. I think I've wasted enough time. Boom. 40 bomb. Let's go. Excuse me? There we go. Wait, there's everyone top, by the way. I gotta go. Yeah, I'm so high level. I just need to use my Unite to get out. That's not something you see me do on Buzz too much, but sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do, bro. Just use the Unite to get out. Stay alive. Live to fight another day. Well, you are gone, my boy. You are gone. We have slows here. Comfy Sylveon. Not much you can do about Comfy Sylveon. They're gone. How about Comfy? No shot you can hold this, my boy. Don't even think about it, bro. Don't even think about holding that shit, bro. Like, you are just on some shit, even thinking you can hold that. Bye. Alright, this shit is domination, bro. I would prefer someone other than me hit it, but no one's here. Good recall by Zoroark. I'm actually gonna recall too. I'm gonna ping him to retreat, just so they know. Okay. Fair game right there, boys. They're ripping. I know they're not ripping. They are. Nice, not bad. Glacier, good secure. I was busy zoning the owl. I did my job. All right, let's go score. Yep, you go middle. I'm gonna score in your face, bro. What are you gonna do about it? All right, now you're in trouble. Now you're in trouble, bro. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up, baby? Boom. Fun fact of the day. You can see the difference between the East and West Germany's from space because of light bulbs. Wait, what's the difference? The light bulbs. One of them uses like, I'll look this up after. One of them uses like LEDs or some shit, and the other one doesn't. I know you can see a difference between North Korea because they just don't use lights. But yeah. The stream freeze? Freeze? I almost said freeze. Oh no, hopefully it's back now, guys. Welcome in. I was late. If I united early, I would have been able to score.